Students in school make a group. The basic idea is education, and the leader is the teacher who instructs them in the lessons and also instructs them on interacting with each other in the classroom. So we will use information arrows for the classroom discussion. The teacher also listens to each student separately and together. A two-way flow and politeness is important for good education.